Hi, I'm Caitlin Catoni, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to access Desire to Learn, also known as D2L, or Brightspace. Assuming you're an OCC student, let's start at the OCC website. First thing you're going to do is scroll down a hair to get to the banner that's in the middle of the page. In the middle of the page, when you see this banner, you're going to see D2L. That is the abbreviation for Desire to Learn. So let's click there. Once your D2L page loads, you might need to scroll down a little bit in order to see where the login part is. So if you're an OCC student, everything before the at symbol in your email is going to be your username for D2L. Whatever your password is for your email is going to be the same password for D2L. So when you've entered those things, hit login. Once you've logged in, you need to come to the top part and focus in on this waffle icon here. In the waffle icon, you'll click, and if your class is using Desire to Learn, it will show up in this list. Note that different schools have different times where D2L becomes available for the semester, so at our school, it's 1 week before the class is ready to start. When you get to that point where you can actually log into D2L and find your class, you'll be able to choose the class that you want to click into it. If you have a long list of classes like I do, you can hit pin on the right-hand side to get that class to always show up at the top of your list for D2L. So, for example, if I wanted to pin this course right here that I'm highlighting, the Chem 1000 course template, if I wanted to pin that, I would just click the pin button. And if I actually didn't want that one to show up always at the top, we can unpin it. In another video, I can show you how to navigate through one of your courses. Thanks so much. I hope you found this video helpful.